Hey, how's the candle business?
This is a legitimate business, of course, of course.
And yeah, you sell the candles by the ounce, right?
Get out of here. Can't a disabled man sell candles without being subjected to slander?